Did you know that in Mexico, every year they hold the annual Exploding Hammer Festival? On Shrove Tuesday each year, the small town of San Juan de la Vega is rocked by explosions from sledgehammers. People attach a mix of sulfur and chlorate to the ends of their hammers. Then they smash the hammers against rail beams, making the substance explode and sending up massive clouds of smoke.